Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel. So we just got home from a long day today, and I think around 8 now here European time, and I'm going now to wash off my face and remove everything from my face right now. So while I'm doing that, I'm doing this vlog. So I just wanted to thank you for everyone who's watching our video, and that's all I think. So welcome back again on this video. Papunta tayo ngayon ng church. So we will go to kind of basilica church. Huh? May sinasabi siya sa kanya, hindi ko naiintindihan. Pero ngayon nandito tayo sa Nantre Prefecture. Medyo 1 hour ang biyahe papunta doon, so we just have to wait until the train finally goes straight. Now, so actually wala nang mas dapat ngayon, pero sa mga transportation, kailangan mo mag-wear ng mask for protections. So, always wear mask and always look after your face and the lungs when you are at the church. And as you can see, everyone is this in whole, walang tao. Ngayon, sumara na yung pinto. And then, we will going now, I think, yeah. We're finally going, so you will see some of the view outside. Show it to them. So you can see. So today is Saturday, but I don't know, it's not a lot of people right now, but soon we will have more to see of it. And I think it's around 3 now. 3 now in the afternoon here, European time. And we will show you around. Oh my god. Pagod na ako. Oh, ang kitang bago. Mga Louis Vuitton. Because the weather is good and look, it's a lot of people.
Ang grabe. Okay, swerte pa muna tayong pag-corona pag oe.
Pwede ba mo?
Huwag ka lang malaglag eh.
Hello.
Yung ibon? Wait lang, diyan ka lang. Mawa ka.
Parang paglaglag ko din din ako.
Tara na.
So we went here sa Notre Dame de Montmartre. So tingnan niyo na lang. Exchange tayo, girl. So we went.
Nalito siya.
So this is a small church compared sa other church dito sa France. Pero syempre small church nila pero malaki talaga siya. And then sa other side naman pinuntahan namin, medyo maraming tao pero gusto sana naming magkuha ng vlog. But then pwedeng kasi manakaw yung cellphone, maitakbo, so we have to, you know, be careful. And then only few videos yung nakuha namin, and then may mga selfies din kami, and then marami din kaming mga pwedeng ipakita. The view itself, maganda siya. Tapos meron din may mga, kung gusto nyong magdala ng mga sarili nyong padlock para maglagay ng love thing sa mga keme-keme nila na para makikita nyong ano. So pwede yan.
Tsaka pwede kayo mag-ano, dala ng lunch nyo or kung gusto nyong
upo. Oh, pwede din kayo mag-picnic doon kasi maraming mga kabataan, like what you call this, bunch of teenager na nakaupo doon. And then meron ding on the spot play, like may French guy na nag-role play sila, and then may mga nanonood, tapos habang kumakain, family bonding. And Saturday, ang daming tao, as in sobra. Kaya kung pupunta kayo ng France, so punta kayo ng, kasi kami sumakay kami ng Maison Lafitte, bumaba kami ng Charles de Gaulle, and then sumakay uli kami from Charles de Gaulle, bumaba kami ng Arva.
Anvers.
Ay, Anvers. So mali-maling information, kayo nang bahala. Okay, let's go.
Tingnan muna tayo ano yung ating mga ano na yun.
Thank you.